Pals.
We are watching Rush Hour 2. Ooh. Just got done watching Rush Hour 1. If you haven't already watched that, check out our reaction to that one. That way you're all caught up. Shall we get into it?
Let's do it.
Here we go. The shoes kind of look like she took the face off a ladybug. Okay, I'm worried about this package because we keep focusing on it. It cannot be good.
She's wearing sunglasses, mm-hmm. a trench coat, I think a wig.
Yeah, I was going to say, and that's absolutely a wig.
Yeah, very suspicious.
Whoa! Yep.
Wow.
Well, all right.
Are partners now?
Or still on vacation in Hong Kong?
Oh.
That's what I'm wondering.
I'm on vacation, man, and I want some mooshu.
Mooshu? You hungry?
No, Lee, not mooshu. Some mooshu. I
want to
see some women, man.
Show me to the shoe. Only two? That was a big explosion.
Just two were translators, maybe.
Ricky Tan 做的。如果你唔做接呢单case咧，我会明白嘅。姑妈就会睇睇。
Good luck.
Rapidly
Good
translating.
Luck.
Man, thank you, Google Translate.
You just take another damn case on my vacation, man.
My superintendent in my ass to a cup. Big party tonight.
Oh.
Ah, clever.
This is nice. Hey, cutie.
They don't like tourists in here, so try to blend in.
Trying to blend in.
Come here a lot. It's a nice place.
I would never be able to have that level of confidence. It's a karaoke bar.
Get off the stage. Are you crazy, man? I'm a star. I'm a god to these people. Come check this out.
I'm a god to these people.
We are here undercover.
I knew you was lying.
It's like, what? So the party?
Give me that badge.
No, you're a civilian. In Hong Kong, I'm Michael Jackson. You're Toto.
You mean Tito. Toto is what we ate last night for dinner.
Toto? Oh, that's messed up.
各位对不起,我朋友喝多了,现在傻傻地,我跟大家抱怨。
There we go.
Okay.
Whoa.
I ain't got time to be playing no games now.
Oh, she's cool.
I'm saying
calling it now, he's got some sort of personal connection to Ricky, and I'm wondering if that girl is related to him in some way.
Oh.
But maybe not. Maybe she's just cool.
They seem to recognize each other.
Mm-hmm. Up the scaffolding.
Whoa.
Lee!
All right, Carter, start climbing.
I love that the scaffolding, rather than made out of metal, is bamboo.
Oh, hell no.
Agreed. Woo, the moves. Old Chinese grandpa is just like, don't worry about it. You keep up the good work, young man. Ayah. Ooh.
Ooh. Oh, goodness.
Thank goodness for the bendy properties of bamboo. Right on time.
Don't let go, man.
Watch out. Behind you.
Huh?
Behind you.
What?
Oh, good. Oh, yay. Now we're both out here.
Lord Jesus, I don't want to die.
Don't worry. Chinese bamboo is very strong.
It's going to break right now.
Yep. Yep. The ties that are tying it together are not so strong. There you
okay,
go.
Okay.
Easy.
I can't believe I flew 10,000 miles for this.
Ooh.
Just follow my lead. Act like a tourist.
I am a tourist, fool.
I am a tourist.
Slow down, Chan.
Yeah, he's acting like a tourist.
Lee. Lee.
Yeah.
This is what I'm talking about, man.
This is vacation.
I knew you'd come through. America? Wanna come to America?
Oh, see, he was looking.
Uh-huh, yeah, he's looking for somebody.
That's Ricky Tan.
That's Ricky Tan. That's a midget in a bathrobe.
Oh, my gosh.
Get on your feet. Get up. Get on your feet.
You are Lee's American friend, right?
No.
Oh.
I'm Lee's new muscle. And don't let this robe fool you. This is the only color they had left. Now, I said get up.
Oh, no.
Okay.
You American are so funny.
And you Asians don't hear that well. Little.
Oh, not the laptop. Every dude in this place.
Punk.
Why does he always choose this way of thinking?
Shoot first, like, shoot some more, shoot later, and then when everybody's dead, try and ask a question or two.
Get out
of here.
No.
That's not what I meant.
Oh.
Why didn't you tell me this man rolls like this?
I told you
no,
already.
No, you didn't. Yeah. What you said?
I go this way, and you go this way.
Okay.
All right,
They work so well together.
Fighting in a towel and bathroom.
Mm-hmm. Man, that towel is tied in a vice grip.
Yes, it is.
Ooh.
I'm sorry, man.
God.
All y'all look alike.
Nice.
Oh. No wonder you, man.
That was cool.
That was so clever.
That was really cool. Heck yeah. Yeah.
Oh, they've even got a little handshake worked out. Well, there's your rush hour.
Oh my goodness.
Dang. Well, at least they're alive.
But that is so savage to drop them off naked on the middle of the freeway.
Right?
You've been ordered by the Ministry of Public Security to assist the FBI.
The FBI's back again.
It's so good last time. They didn't stop like anywhere to like beg for clothes.
Nope, directly to the police station.
Secret Service. Why?
Have a seat, please.
The Secret Service sounds so intimidating if you don't realize that it's 90% guarding the president.
True.
But it really sounds like a spy agency.
Oh yeah, 100%.
Smuggling what?
We don't know. Whatever it is, it got the agents killed.
How can we help you?
You can stay the hell out of our way.
Not again.
It doesn't work for Lee.
We know all about Tan. That's why we're leaving him out there as bait. This is a lot bigger than Ricky Tan and the Fukong Long Triads.
Oh.
Hey, cutie.
She's wearing sunglasses again. Okay,
yeah,
that's probably why.
Mm-hmm.
I'm pretty sure, yeah, it's the same girl as before.
Oh my god.
In the police station?
Fixing the tie.
At least it wasn't as big as I thought it was gonna be.
True. The other one at the consulate only took out, like, you know, what looked like a room or two. Small targeted attacks.
Can you direct me to Heaven on Earth massage parlor, please?
You want chicken?
I don't want no chicken.
We should just manhandle the chicken.
Whoa, what the?
Whoa, don't point that. That's loaded.
I don't like my chickens live. No, no.
Oh my gosh, that poor little chicken.
Right?
Poor little chicken, he's so scared.
Okay, Lee?
No, I'm mad.
All he wanted was some mushu.
Oh, he thinks that he's gone.
Oh, right, because the parcel was for the two of them.
What? I will slap you if you don't move this car. I'm gonna slap you.
Do you have money? Pay me, and I'll follow that car.
You understand that?
That's a lot.
You just
of
handed
money.
Him the whole wad?
Now you're speaking my language.
Ah.
That was a lot of money.
Yeah. Oh, good. Another party.
Okay. Well, look, you made it to the party.
James Carter, Baldwin Hill.
Isabella Molina from San Juan.
You must know my good friend Pedro Morales Maganzales Maroto Molasso Mondustos. I'm the owner, the captain.
She probably owns it or something.
Either that or she's an undercover custom agent.
Ooh.
Who is also on the trail of this triad.
That is such a beautiful yacht. What's it called?
What's the name of the yacht? Mm-hmm.
The SS Minnow Johnson.
Funny, the name on the back was the Red Dragon.
Are you sure?
This is my friend's yacht.
See, that's a...
Yep.
I must have got on the wrong yacht. I knew something was wrong with my key didn't work.
Who's your friend?
Somebody who got on the wrong yacht.
Stephen Rain, right? What you doing out here in Hong Kong?
I'm having the weekend, taking in the sights.
You must have your own plane, too. It's fun, ain't it? See you later, Stevie.
See you later, Stevie. At least he knew the guy.
Yeah.
That's convenient.
Ricky Tan, where is he?
No!
He killed a detective today.
Who got killed, man?
I've seen a ghost!
You!
Detective, you?
Not you,
detective
you!
Who?
You!
Who?
Do you understand the words that are coming out of my mouth?
Oh.
Ricky Tan is waiting for you.
Oh, good. So glad. Because this went so well last time we did this.
Remember I told you my father was a policeman?
Yeah.
Ricky Tan was his partner.
What?
Oh.
Is that his daughter?
Maybe.
I'm not leaving you alone, Lee.
I'll be fine.
You sure?
Yes.
That's what happened.
Are you
to your
sure
father?
About that? What an interesting parallel to the first movie where he walks into the bar and is like, you go way outside.
Yes.
There's a war going on right now within the triads. I'm afraid I'm going to lose this time.
You want sympathy from me?
If your father were still alive,
please don't.
Yeah, don't ever take my father's name in vain.
You gotta get me out of Hong Kong.
Hostile takeover. Hostile takeover.
That was not his daughter.
They're just gonna leave him? Oh, right. Leave him for the other dudes because they're so good at stopping Lee.
Get down. I'm LAPD.
Ooh.
Hey.
What?
Am I bleeding?
So you got your revenge.
Well, we know who it is, though.
Revenge? What are you talking about, revenge?
No, I don't know if the triads paid you to get rid of Tan.
Oh, because it looks like it was him.
But you're off this case. Wait. I don't ever want to see you.
You can't. You don't have the authority to do that, though.
Carter, you're in enough trouble.
He's on vacation.
Yeah, he's on vacation.
So you also can't do anything about that, sir. He wasn't sent there on an assignment. Wow.
I'll take him.
Get your hands off.
He never got his chicken.
He never got his chicken.
He never got
his
chicken.
5 years ago, my father was working a big international smuggling case. He found out his partner, Tan, was working for the Triads.
Oh.
Before he could prove it, he was killed. All the evidence disappeared. Tan resigned, and the case was never solved.
Hmm.
So you getting on a plane with me or not?
Why would I leave?
Yeah, wait, yeah, like, the case isn't back in the U.S., is it?
Why L.A.?
Yeah.
Okay, see, here's the connection. The guy who owns half of L.A. is...
Got it.
I'm sure he's going to explain.
Okay.
Follow the rich white man.
Follow the rich white man?
Exactly. Now you learn.
I mean, honestly, first movie.
Stephen Rain, the hotel billionaire, saw him on Ricky Tan's boat. When the shooting started, he was way too cool. When people start shooting, white people ain't that cool. They either running around, hiding behind tables, or screaming like,
can do that on a plane?
You sound like that all the time.
Let me tell you something about black people. When stuff goes down, we keep our cool.
But not like Asians. We never panic.
When Godzilla's coming, y'all be tripping. I seen the movie. You be, Gayaka, Gayaka! There he is right there. Mr. Stephen Rain. Oh, guess who this is? Yep, that's her.
Okay, so she is involved. I might have been wrong about the undercover agent thing. Oh. Jackie?
Now you're a peeping Tom.
She's getting undressed.
What?
Getting undressed.
No!
No!
It's not right!
Oh.
Oh, oh, now it's not right.
Got a little tattoo, that's cute.
Of what? Look
like Snoopy.
Snoopy?
I didn't see that at all.
It looked like a light bulb. I guess if it's Snoopy lying down and his nose is up in the air.
I thought it was like a strawberry. Oh!
Oh, a package for you. A package came for you.
Oh, no!
Mm-hmm.
Oh, no!
The same girl who dropped off the package at
your... Okay, if people are dropping off packages and they're not even in a mail outfit...
Yeah, right? Like, that's weird.
Like,
that
don't
feels
accept
weird.
That.
Like, at the consulate, it kind of makes sense that, like, somebody might drop off a
package
for an American.
Yeah, but, like, that was just, like, a random lady.
But, yeah, 100%.
No!
Damn, you fine.
Carter,
come on!
Throw it!
No!
We about to die!
Oh, hey.
Get on your feet, all right?
Put that down!
Hey. Guys, no.
Oh.
Oh.
Oh. Plot twist.
Now stay away before I throw you both in jail for obstruction.
I was right.
United States Secret Service.
Well, how do we know that? Show me a badge right now.
Here you go.
Oh. You just have that on you? What?
On her underwear.
No way. No way. Was that a custom job? Do you contact Victoria's Secret and go, hey, I need a bunch of lacy underwear with a federal badge on it? Uh-huh, sure.
Yeah.
You guys ever heard of the Super Bill?
It's a myth. Some kind of counterfeit.
Oh.
14 out of 15 world banks can't even tell the difference.
Perfect.
They use an optical transfer ink from India that burns red, you see?
The real question is, where are the plates?
Do we really need to see your badge again? Like, I believe you. You're a federal agent.
She's like, tell me where the plates are. Look it.
From this moment on, you're officially working for the United States Secret Service.
Oh, wow.
Amazing. She sent him on a wild goose chase.
Mm. I know good and well y'all ain't gambling back here.
No way.
It's supposed to be a Chinese restaurant.
I was not expecting a Don Cheadle cameo.
Kenny, you embarrassing yourself. You're a black man with a Chinese restaurant on Crenshaw.
I'ma whoop your ass, and then I'ma whoop your ass.
Ooh.
Come on, Kenny.
Come on, Kenny. Do it!
I'll shoot you and say you fell in the kitchen.
Woo.
Kenny, Ooh. Calm down, Kenny.
Hey, what's
Oh, he got the moves. I wasn't expecting him to be that effective. I thought he was just bluffing.
Where did you land that?
师傅教我的。
北京的陈师傅? Hi, Crenshaw Gogo Freddy Ching.
Taught me.
Oh, they're brothers. You still have the bills?
Still got my lunch money from the third grade.
Let me see. About to light it on fire.
Black.
No, it's red.
Oh, okay. It took a second.
Oh, it's fake.
Who you say gave that to you?
Cat named Zhang worked down at Rain Plaza.
Well, at least nobody would know that, though, because they're so convincing. No one's going to unless they catch it.
I was
going
to say, who thinks to burn a bill to check if it's real or not?
Yeah, because then you just ruined it.
Yeah, exactly. You either figure out it's fake or you've ruined an $100 bill. Actually, supposedly, as long as you have like 2/3 intact or something like that of a bill, you can actually send it to the U.S. Treasury and they'll send you a new one back.
Oh, that's good to know.
Supposedly.
We're looking for a guy named Zhang.
Oh, him.
Come in!
Guy.
Man, he's fast. Jinx, you owe me a soda.
Right into all of the villains again.
Oh. Hey, how's it going, girl?
I think there's someone who would like to talk to them first.
So glad you happen to be on scene.
I know she's like a double agent, but like at the same time, I don't know if I can trust her.
Unnecessary.
Oh, not again.
What happened?
That lady Isabella knocked you out. She played you.
No.
Yes, she did.
She saved our life.
She saved our lives.
Give me your left leg.
What for? Left leg! Ah!
Just give!
Ah! Hold tight!
Nice.
He's gonna fall over and we're gonna see.
Mm-hmm. We're gonna see.
Use them tiger teeth!
Ah! Use them tiger teeth.
You almost got it. That's it. Ah!
Oh! Yep.
It's all fake.
What are you doing?
I'm taking this for evidence.
Uh-huh.
Got it.
We're stopping.
We're slowing down, man.
You were out in the middle of the desert. Where is this warehouse? Where is this underground parking garage?
Whatever.
I'll tell you what happened.
Ah, nice. That was clever.
Oh, man, I ain't going in there.
Come on.
It's rats in there.
There's no rats.
Look at that rat.
Clark County, it says.
Yeah, I'm not familiar. It's super familiar with the
location. Oh, we're in Nevada now.
Oh,
Clark County.
Las Vegas?
That makes sense.
Oh, and the Red Dragon Hope Casino.
And we're driving through the desert. Duh.
Yep.
We can't go in there like this.
Why?
We got to look fly.
Smell probably horrible. Fly.
We got to mac out, man. We can't go in there like this.
What does it mean, mac out?
Follow me, my agent, brother. I'll show you.
Versace?
Ooh.
You smell a little funky. I think you stepped in some rat shit.
You smell a little funky.
Nothing touches this body but pure silk. And get my partner something from the kids department.
Some people think it's tacky, but I really enjoy it when couples dress alike.
We're working a very dangerous case and we need some clothes.
Yes, there are a lot of men chasing us.
As well they should be.
As well they should be. I love this.
What size is the waist? Let's go in.
I want to. Hey! Watch his sweetness.
Got some fire to him.
I love how he immediately stands his like up martial arts.
Little Kim, I'll be back.
You see that?
Greatest under five I have seen. An incredible scene. Ooh, they look good.
That's the one thing I've learned from all these shows is casinos are a good way to wash money.
Yep.
Front in the world.
You're right.
Oh, bye. What are you doing here?
Hold me close. There are cameras everywhere.
What's going on?
I really need your help.
Mm-hmm.
Last time you needed my help, I woke up in the truck.
I'm undercover, Lee. I had no choice.
She makes a good point.
I still don't trust her, though.
She Something does have a femme her. Fatale vibe.
Yeah, I feel like she can flip back if she wants to.
Oh?
I'm asking for real now. Mm-hmm. Will you help the Secret Service?
Yeah, I'm asking for real as I run my hands through your hair.
Yeah, and last time she asked him for something, she like undressed.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Are you crazy, man? That girl is setting you up again. Oh. So if you're going to do this, you're going to need a distraction, all right? So keep your eye on me, and you'll know when to make your move.
I was going
to
say, if anyone can create a distraction, it's Carter.
Get me in this game. Come on.
Sir, you're aware that there's a $50,000 buy-in?
I love him. He's great. Oh, my God. There's so many great cameos.
$50,000 buy-in?
That's insane.
You a racist?
No, I'm not.
Well, how come everybody else around the table got $1,000 chips?
I don't know. I'm
what
sorry.
The, how did that happen?
It just happened.
It just happened, didn't it?
This is how you make a scene. That's how you make a distraction.
Calm down, win some money, and have some fun.
I ain't calming down no more. I'm thinking you trying to calm me down.
I like the twirl.
Gotta get as much attention as possible. At this point, just start throwing the counterfeit bills up in the air.
Exactly.
You know?
I have a dream that white people and black people and even Chinese people can gamble together without getting different chips.
Everyone starts cheering.
We agree.
Amazing.
Let's just play craps, man. Come on, let's go.
Let's just play craps. Everything's cool. I'm fine.
Yeah, we're good.
Everything's A-okay. Nice. Nobody ever looks up.
True.
The strength. Oh, hey.
Shh. No. Oh, that was so silent.
It was so quiet. Uh-oh. Dice. Nice. Wow. Whee! That was so slick.
Wow.
Wow. What a conveniently Jackie Chan-sized pull. Oh.
Oh, that kick.
Oh, what is that? Is that a...
It's ticking.
That's not a good sign. That's an extra not good sign. Ha! Joke's on you. I'm missing a tooth.
How much that win?
$200,000, sir.
$200,000?
See, you've made too much of a scene to quit at the table now.
It's for the 27 years Mandela spent in that prison and couldn't get no justice and took all that crap.
Oh, no. Oh, no.
This one is for Mandela!
Oh.
Ken, oh my gosh. Viva
Las Vegas. Imagine a business where people hand you money and you hand them back absolutely nothing.
He's alive?
Oh.
It was all a trick.
You look ridiculous.
He looks great other than the tape around his mouth.
Yeah. Okay. Besides the tape, he looks stunning. Thank you very much.
Everything stays on the tape. Don't nobody touch that tape. You understand?
Wonderful, Harper.
Oh my goodness.
Jeez. Cash out. Viva
Las Vegas. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
The trouble with partners is they die. But Joaquin, have fun.
Oh, that's never good.
Don't move! U.S. Secret Service, you're under arrest.
That was a risky move, not gonna lie.
Oh my goodness.
Whoa!
These gentlemen will escort you to the cashier.
Good, because I don't want to get jumped by any of these rich white folks.
These rich white folks.
I would have been like, you guys follow me to like cash it out. Oh, that's so scary.
Nice, yeah.
What the?
No.
Into that hair?
Hey, you!
I'm out of here.
You okay?
Get this off nice with the couch. Where'd it go? Everybody move. Out of the way. Where is it? That's okay. Lee's a one-man army.
I've been on the road, man.
Man, they're still fighting up there.
See, they're stuck. Oh.
Jesus.
What happened to you, man?
Oh my gosh, take off his stuff.
What's that light in your mouth? Oh man, this can't be good.
God. Less talk, more action.
Oh my gosh, she left.
Yeah, she just was like, I'm out of here.
She needs a superhero landing, super villain.
Yeah, the 3-point landing.
Yeah.
So bad for your knees. Would everyone please stop panicking? Go.
Oh, get it off.
Onto the roulette table. Oh my gosh.
Oh my goodness.
Woo.
How the hell you didn't tell me you had a bomb in your mouth?
I did.
No, you didn't. I said, What the hell is
that?
Boom.
Fair point.
Ricky, that's still alive.
It's all those,
the terracotta ones, yeah. Dang, she got an arm.
Lee, go after Ricky, man. I got this.
Do you?
Just go, man.
Yeah, do you?
Do you?
Yeah, she's kind of like a kung fu master over there.
I'm not gonna hold back on you this time just because you're a woman. I'm gonna pretend you're a man.
I feel like...
A very beautiful man with a perfect body who I'd like to take to the movies.
She's gonna kill you.
Oh.
Nice.
You don't know nothing about this, do you? Egyptian style, girl.
Huh?
Bring it on!
I feel like an alligator suit would be so awful to do anything other than stand around in.
Oh, 100%.
Because he would not breathe. Oh my God, you're alive.
No, I don't trust her. I do not trust her.
I didn't know which side you were on.
Well, now you know.
Yeah, now we know. Now we know, Hayley.
I still don't... I don't know, man. I feel like she can just flip back. Dang.
Another one? Ooh! $100 bills. He's got, like, a whole fat stack in his pocket. He's good.
And he got that alligator that probably helps. Yeah.
We could have been a good couple. We could have had something special.
Oh, she's straight up like...
But you one crazy like, ass bitch!
Out.
Yeah. I love how he's just like, doing my thing.
Little old man just packing my bags. Yeah. I'm gonna be out of here.
My plates?
The plates stay with me. I'm sure you won't have a problem with that.
I enjoy that little story you told about the dragon. Do you know the moral of that story?
Greed will imprison us all.
Oh. Wow. Yeah, you really got close to him without unholstering your... Bunch of idiots up in here. You'd think the bad guys would be better at this.
No.
Give me the plates. It's over. I can make you a very rich man. Don't make the same mistake your father did.
If you reach for that gun, I'll kill you.
Why not just do it? Just do it right now. Don't give ultimatum. Oh, that was such a slick...
Oh.
Hey, Ricky, how you doing? Lee, I see you got everything under control, man. I'm gonna go downstairs and... God damn!
Would you like me to tell you how your father died?
Oh, no.
Yeah, piss him off more. That's the idea.
Wow.
Gonna spend the rest of your life hiding like your father?
Man, don't let him talk about your daddy like that. Shoot him, Lee.
Can't do it, can you?
Yes, hell you can, Lee. Carter. Ain't
I love, yes, hell, you can.
Little devil on the shoulder.
Shoot him!
Dog!
If you ain't gonna shoot him, come fool his ass or something.
Cut him!
Ooh.
That was what he was waiting for.
The rug!
With the rug!
With the rug trick.
Great callback.
Oh, hopefully the alligator.
Oh. I don't think he's coming back from that one.
No.
We'll just say he tried to catch a cab.
Are you okay?
Yeah, he went directly at
him. He did! Through a rug!
Just bounce off.
That's not bulletproof.
Put that bomb down and turn
off! Connor, we have to jump!
No, it's you like.
Come on!
She's lost it.
Turn that bomb off!
Crazy hair!
Crazy.
I guess he's fine because I don't even see anything on him, so.
I guess so, but like, I don't... Man, no, that's really tough alligator.
Alligator, yeah.
Welp, now what?
Dang.
Well, that was lucky. Yikes.
Oh, yes.
Ow. Still a busy street. Still a busy street.
I cannot believe I put 10,000 man for this shit.
Oh my God.
Whew.
The United States Secret Service is indebted to you.
She's good. She's good.
I'll never trust her. There's nothing she can do. Make me trust her.
Thank you, too.
She's good for this moment, but then what if she flips again?
She's an undercover agent. Her one loyalty is to this country.
She's going to New York. Mm.
Well, I'm this way.
Aw.
Guess that mean goodbye.
Aw.
Thank you, Carter.
Take good care of yourself, Lee.
Oh, Carter.
Yeah, Lee.
He was waiting.
There is something I want you to have.
What is it?
Oh, no, man. It's your daddy's badge. I can't take that, man. No way.
Aww. Okay. No, finally, I can let it go.
That is like something super...
That's huge.
I can't take this.
Oh, don't worry about it. I got a lot more now. Go ahead, enjoy yourself.
No, Carter, I can't have this.
Would you stop acting like a cop 1 second, man, and live it up? It gotta be something you want. Come on.
I take like a dollar out, and then I think you don't have to declare it. I think it's like 10,000, over 10,000.
I also wanted to go to Madison Square Garden. Oh. See the Knicks play.
New York City?
First class.
The Plaza Hotel?
Maybe a little Mushu. So, what do
you say? You know what, man? I can use another vacation.
Looks like New York.
New York might be the next one, maybe.
Oh, and the dance, just like last time.
They're adorable. But like, that was her gate to New York.
Oh, our bloopers.
Oh.
Oh, that looked like it hurt.
Can we make this hole a little more Jackie Chan sized? Oh.
This is just Jackie Chan wiping out.
Yep. Ow.
Jackie, okay?
Jackie, always okay.
What's name of it?
Gefilte.
Gefilte fish. Gefilte. What's the name of this stuff?
Gefilte fish.
Gefilte fish. Oh, gefilte, what's the name of this fish?
Gefilte fish.
She's getting like angry.
Thanks, script soup.
What is it?
Gefilte fish.
It's filter fish.
Filter fish.
They took that line out completely because he couldn't
they
get
did.
It.
Gefilte
fish. Gefilte fish.
Okay, Chris Tucker.
Chris Tucker.
Jackie again?
Oh. Jackie again.
We would love to see that, Jackie, we'd like to see that. We'd like to see that. Now, Jackie, we would love to see that.
He's calling my real name.
His name is Lee, goddammit.
Don Cheadle. His name is Lee, goddammit.
Madison Square Garden.
I always want to go to this Madison.
Oh, I hate when that happens. You just can't get out.
I wouldn't
those
be able
words.
To keep a straight face at that point.
If I didn't have a girlfriend, I would take a run at you. I'd put you in a bubble bath. I'd put some water wings on you, and I'd spank your little bottom. But listen, here's what we do, guys.
This guy's amazing.
I'm filming, man. Call me back at 7 o'clock. I'm filming. I'm looking Jackie Chan dead in his eye.
We're
call
on
me
the,
back. Call me back.
Are you a professional? We are filming. You turn on your phone.
No, you can't speak to Jackie Chan.
We are filming right now. You sorry? You waste our film.
Call me back later, 7 o'clock.
That's crazy. He had his actual phone
on
him.
That's wild.
Damn. He ain't gonna be in Rush Hour 3.
Those are great bloopers. I love bloopers. Like, they just add so much. Like, again, because you can see how much mm-hmm. fun they're having. Mm-hmm. And I don't know, it just brings, like, the ring of trueness to the film.
Yeah.
Oh, that was fun.
That blooper reel was hysterical.
I love that. I really like this one. I feel like it did, like, live up to the first one. Because a lot
Absolutely.
Of times sequels, they don't hit as much. They're just like, oh, okay, it was... They made it for the sake of money and stuff, mm-hmm. but this one, I felt like it did really well. It stayed very true to the first one. I like that it was only like a 3-day time difference, so it was literally right after the last one, and I'm sure that the next one will be
right after that one
in New York,
right?
I'm guessing.
Oh my gosh.
But that's a smart way to do it, just because like then you don't have to explain like how they met up again mm-hmm. and stuff like that. You're like, no, they were just together. Duh.
Yeah, it takes out a lot of the exposition at the beginning mm-hmm. where you can just be like, yeah, they're on vacation. I had a sneaking suspicion that was how this one was going to go mm-hmm. when he's like, all right, I'm going to Shanghai for my vacation. Like, the next one's going to be immediately after. Like I was waiting for it to start with them, like, touching down in Hong Kong.
Okay, so you thought it was just going to be right immediately.
Yeah,
okay.
I do like how they moved around a bunch. Like, they brought it back to L.A. Like, we started in
L.A.,
in Hong Kong.
Las Vegas. Where we ended.
Bounced around a bunch.
Yeah, they were like, let's get some more locations in there. I did like that. I was, because I thought we were going to stay over in Hong Kong, like, the whole time.
Me too.
Because I was like, okay, because it's a Hong Kong villain.
Mm-hmm.
We have that whole department. But then, you know, they had to put in they had to make sure it came back to Carter's Land as well.
Yep.
So, LAPD forever.
And then a quick trick to Vegas. Vegas, where nobody has jurisdiction,
yeah,
you know,
exactly.
good times. Legally speaking, how do we handle jurisdiction here, because he's an LAPD cop and a Hong Kong inspector in Las Vegas.
Luckily, they did bring in that Secret Service lady.
You're right.
She said, I'm going to give, you're on assignment with us. She said something like that at one point. I still don't trust her. I never will, but.
I'm a Secret Service
agent. I don't know. I feel
look
like.
Look at my little badge.
Yeah.
Look at my little badge.
That's just suspicious. Like, how do you have that ready to go?
Right?
Like,
if you're an undercover operative, you don't have a badge anywhere on your body. What are you doing with it on your, like, intimates? That's like, ridiculous.
I don't know. And then she just, like, I get that she was undercover, but, like, if you're that good at lying, like, how do I know that you're not lying other times, you know?
You gotta trust. Her loyalty is to this country. It's to this country. She came in at the last minute. She saved them. She made sure
they didn't get
turned into Swiss cheese when they walked out on the loading bay, you know?
Okay. I'll see.
She was an asset. She was an asset. We'll see. We might see her in New York. Yeah. They're going to New York. She's going to New York.
She'll
Who knows?
Pop up. She'll be the villain, maybe.
I will say the one thing I was like a little confused about was like, why is the Secret Service here? Why isn't it the FBI?
Yeah.
But I realized the Secret Service is actually a branch of the Treasury Department. And if it's got to do with like counterfeit bills and things like that, then it's Secret Service.
Okay. It took me a second to also realize how they afforded the Versace stuff. I was like, oh, wait, because he had all the bills. Cash. Because I was like, that would be so expensive. Mm-hmm. Like, so expensive. So I was like, how did they just do that? And I was like, oh, that fake money that
but
they got.
The biggest unanswered question, how did Chris Tucker survive that gunshot?
Yeah, that they did not explain. That was point blank in the chest. And I'm
gonna have to go back and like rewatch because I don't know if it like missed. Maybe she was off angle or something like that. But like it went straight through the carpet, and carpet at point blank is not thick enough
it's
to stop a bullet.
Alligator, crocodile, whatever
crocodile
it is.
Alligator skin, alligator skin suit.
Now
we
all have to get one of those because those are apparently bulletproof.
Yeah, exactly.
So
alligators.
Be cruising around with a little vest, an alligator.
Made out of Kevlar. That's the thing. We hope you had a great time. As always, subscribe, bell icon, like the video. YouTube likes it when you hit those buttons. And then you'll know when we come back for another reaction. But in the meantime, I'm Michael Boos. This is
Hayley C.
Have a great day, y'all.